Opening your Upstocks account is quick, easy, and paperless. Here's what you need to do. Start by entering your mobile number and email ID and click on Next. When you do that, you will receive an OTP on the mobile number you entered. Enter this OTP and click on Verify and Sign In. On this next screen, enter your PAN and date of birth. If a friend introduced you to Upstocks and asked you to sign up, enter their 6-digit username here and click on Next. Now, tell us about yourself. To make it easier, we've given you options you can select from instead of having to enter these details. You will now need to click on I accept the above declaration and click on Next. On the next page, choose the segments you would like to trade in and choose your leverage plan. If you have a coupon code, enter it here and click on Next. You will then be taken to this screen where you can decide whether you would like a chance to win a free stock. Click on Yes if you're interested. Now, fill in your bank account details and click on Next. It is now time to upload your documents. Tap to upload your signature and income proof in each tab. We've made opening an account even faster and more secure with DigiLocker. So click on Connect your DigiLocker with Upstocks to proceed. Now enter your Aadhaar number and click on Next. An OTP will be sent to your Aadhaar registered number. Enter this OTP here and click on Continue. DigiLocker will fetch your documents for you. However, you first need to click on Allow to grant it permission to do so. Now, upload your PAN and click on Next. Enjoying how easy the process is so far? You can refer some of your friends to Upstocks on this next screen and earn a reward according to the ongoing referral scheme. To refer, click on Refer Now or click on Skip. Enter your email ID and click on Get OTP so we can verify your email ID. Enter the OTP that was sent to your email ID and click on Next. We have plans for every kind of trader and investor. Select whether your mobile number is linked to your Aadhaar card. Clicking on No will give you this screen. As you can see, for security purposes, it is mandatory to have your mobile number linked to your Aadhaar to open an account with us. If you aren't sure whether these two are linked, click on this link to check. You will be asked to enter your 12-digit Aadhaar number and mobile number and verify the same with an OTP. If your mobile number is linked to your Aadhaar, click on Yes. Now choose how you would like to pay your account opening fees by selecting from options like card, net banking, wallet, and UPI. After the success of your payment, you will see this screen. Click on Continue. Now, it is time to e-sign your form, so click on E-sign now. Enter the security code sent to your mobile number. You will see a screen like this that displays your form. Click on Sign now. An OTP will be sent to your Aadhaar registered mobile number. Enter this OTP in this box and click on Submit. And that's it. You're all set to begin. Happy trading. Brokerage shall not exceed SEBI prescribed limit. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.